For our first asynchronous request, let's get the Google Maps Street View of the location. Remember, we want the background of our app to be an image of the location where we're thinking about moving. So in this case, we've got the White House in the background. Now, what you're about to perform isn't technically an AJAX request, because here we're requesting an image asset instead of asking for data like a JSON object. But it's important and fun to use services like Streetview because they make the background more entertaining. It's actually pretty nice that we're starting with Streetview because we won't even need to use jQuery to get it to work correctly. Our page will be requesting an image from Google, and based on the various parts of the URL, Google will know what image to serve us. Essentially, every Streetview image has its own URL endpoint. And the URL can contain a string of the street address at that location. We can see here that the location is set to 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue, Washington, D.C., and it's pretty obvious that the image we've got is the White House. Notice how there is a comma between the street address and the city. Inside script.js, we can see this function set up called loadData. If we scroll down all the way to the bottom of the page, we can see this jQuery selector for the form entry at the top of the page, which, when somebody hits submit, will run the loadData function. For this quiz, I want you to use jQuery to collect the street address and city that users type in here. Use the address in the city to fill in the end of the URL string here that's being used to collect the image. Append the resulting image to the page inside an image tag with the class bgImage, and set the source to the string similar to the one you see here, where the street address and city were collected from the form up at the top. When you're done, you should be able to type in an address and city and see a cool Street View image show up in the background. Inside the documentation for the Street View API, we can figure out the way these images work. We see that the Street View image comes from a URL with this beginning. We see maps.googleapis.yadayadayada, and then at the end of it, we've got some parameters. The parameters must have a location, or it must be an ID to a specific panorama. But you can also set the size of your image. In this example, they set the size to 600 by 300 pixels and set the location to a latitude and longitude for the location of this image. In our example, we're not using latitude and longitude, we're just using street address and city.